to them. This planet has a resonant frequency. It's called the Schumann cavity resonance. But basically, while that frequency holds, the planet will hold its present form. If the frequency changes, the form will change. It's the same with everything.